Apex High School. So thank you so much to Mr. Jarvis and admin for letting us do this here. For some of you, you've had a concert here before, and for some of you, this is your first time here, and I hope that you really enjoy performing in this venue. It's a wonderful place to perform. We have our spring and winter concerts here, and it's an absolute blessing to have this facility to be able to perform at. But we want to welcome you to tonight's special. It's the first time we've ever done this. This is going to, we have the Salem Advanced Band performing for you, and then we have the top ensemble at Lufkin Middle School, which is their advanced band, and the wind ensemble at the end of the concert from Apex High School playing. So we hope you enjoy all the wonderful music that's going to be made here. These students have put so much work into it, and they are, it's our top groups, so we're excited to show them off to you. So. The first piece that we are going to play is called Zombie Tango, and I have to let you know a little bit of background for this one because it's too interesting to not tell you. So, it is written about two people. Their name is Gustavo and Alma. They are Argentine national tango champions, and once their earthly life ended, they really were sad that they couldn't do the tango anymore because they were champions, they were awesome at it. So they figured out a way to come back and attend the national championships again. And when they did so, they were really sad because they realized that their bodies were not as agile and they could not do it quite the same. So this is a musical depiction of that story. This is Zombie Tango.
Thank you.
Behemoth, and it is a programmatic piece that does tell the story of a very large entity that is just, there's an adventurer, and you're going through the behemoth like creeping up on them, and then it's a huge battle in the middle, and then hopefully you can hear that it is a win at the end of the adventure. And when I decided to play this piece, I didn't realize that it was a behemoth of a piece, like it's hard. Whoops! But they did a great job. They've done a really wonderful job preparing. So we hope you enjoyed Tommy's Hangout, and this is Behemoth.
All right, thank you everybody, so sorry about that. Thank you so much for joining us. We're so happy to be part of this collaboration. When I heard that Salem and Apex were doing it, I may have invited us to do it as well. They like me enough to let me do that, so that's awesome. We're so excited to be here. Some of our students come here, which is super cool, and they get that experience to be part in an auditorium, see the future band program, and see our neighbors and friends in Salem. So our first piece is called Escape. It's by Adrian B. Sims. It's brand new. I don't have a cool story. It just sounds really cool. Here we go. He has become a friend of the program. He's writing a beautiful piece for us for our 25th anniversary this year, so we'll be premiering that at our spring concert. This piece was written in commemoration of the 10th anniversary of one of his most popular pieces, and we were part of the consortium, or group that helped finance that, so we got access to it a little early, and we could have played it last year, but I thought we should save it for this. So this is the first time that we played it. The kids like it, Mr. Wing loves it, and we're learning to love it together. So, Mr. Wing's making sure that we love it, and we'll get there. Really proud of that. Playing slow music in middle school is a challenge. Ms. Jerry's nodding her head, but she understands what I'm saying. We don't want to do that. It takes a lot of control, so this is a really hard thing for us to do. It's been awesome helping them through that. Percussion ready. Here we go, we'll see.
Thank you.
we have an incredibly supportive admin at Lufkin Road Middle School. And they listened to my crazy ideas. And so this year, we were able to create an advanced ensemble that included both 8th and 7th graders. It has been the coolest thing ever, watching all of them get to know each other, rise up to the occasion, try to be the best that they can. A little bit of reality check for some of our 8th graders for a moment, and that was good, because now they're back at it, trying their best. So raise your hand if you're an 8th grader. And now raise your hand if you're a 7th grader. We're a little young this year. And I can't not say Addie on the piano. Say hi, Addie. Addie's in 6th grade. Yeah. And I said to all the classes, we need a piano player. Who plays piano? We had some people try, and let's say they were better on their other instruments than the piano. And Addie was like, well, I can do it. And here we are. So she joined us for after school rehearsal, and she's doing a great job. This last piece is called Shadows Unleashed by Brian Balmages. Definitely our favorite, and I'm sure you'll be able to tell. Thank you so much. Thank you again to Mr. Jarvis and the Apex High School Band for hosting us. We're so happy to be here.
Thanks so much for sticking around. This is the Apex High School Wind Ensemble, and I'm going to go ahead and introduce both pieces at one time. That way I don't have to talk again. So how about another hand for the Salem Band and the Lufkin Road Band? Okay. Like the other two directors said, we've never done this before, and we thought that's a really cool thing, maybe to have a combined concert at different levels where we can hear what's going on in middle school band, high school band. And to all the 8th graders and 7th graders and the 6th grader in the room, we want you guys in our high school bands, okay? And we're looking forward to having you next year. So whether you're going to Apex or Apex Friendship or Holly Springs or Green Level or Green Hope, you're going to play in the band. And you will like it. We have two selections we're going to play with you for you this evening. The other two schools have been in school, been in session for like what, 7, 8 weeks? We've been here for 4, and so we've never done a concert this early, and it's going to be great. It's going to be really good. So we're going to play Granger's Country Gardens. It's based on a folk song and set in a wind band arrangement. It's life and happy. And then the second tune, we're going to play a tune by Melvin Shelton called the Western Jamboree, and it's exactly what you would think it would be. So the second half of it is a hoedown. We're going to cut loose a little bit and have some fun. So if you feel like dancing, don't do that. Thanks again for coming tonight. I won't speak anymore. It's been a great night. Hope you enjoy Country Gardens and Western Jamboree. Thank you.
Thank you.